Boom.
I went to confess my sins.
What? Messes with nuts, huh?
Now, you might think this is a bit of an excessive reaction. But as you can see, we're already having a pretty good day.
I don't know if I heard any of your new music in Habit. Why not?
They didn't ask for it. I don't personally. I prefer either acting or either providing music. With Bullet Holes on the last Bush records, on the John Wick soundtrack, and in the movie, the end credits. I just think I like being either an actor or a singer. I think doing both, but I'm not sure if Glycerine, one of my songs, was meant to be in it. I suggested, I had this other song called Beware False Prophets, which I thought was really, really good for the movie. And I sent it to Janelle, but I guess that didn't make it. So it cut. I hope my performance stayed. My song does.
Sweet Lord Jesus brought me to the City of Angels for a purpose.
They do grow pretty in Texas. You can always work for me, you know.
You shot this movie before the pandemic, and you still haven't seen the final product?
I'm just a cog. I'm just an actor. You know what I mean? They're not going to worry about me. They're worried about, you know, they got big things to worry about over there at the film production company. You know, is the actor happy with the cut? Who cares? Like, is it, you know, are people going to love it? You know?
So what don't I know about you?
Sean Edwards, Fox 4 News.